what I'm talking about.
Wait!
Okay, now, from the beginning.
Hit it, boys.
Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, whatever time you were watching. Welcome or welcome back to my YouTube channel. So for today's vlog, as you can see from the title, it's going to be the Weekly Diaries Episode 8. So for today's vlog, I'm just going to take you guys with me sa 9 days na Simbang Gabi. And also, I'm going to show you my OOTD or my outfit every single night. And ayon, random clips lang. So, tonight is our first day of Simbang Gabi. And ang kasama ko lang is yung best friend ko, si Edvan, and yung dalawang best friend niya. So, 4 girls kami. And ayon, for my outfit, I'm just wearing my school uniform. Ayan, perpetual. And this is my hairstyle. And naka-black pants lang ako na fitted. And for my bag, this is my bag. It's a Louis Vuitton bag. So, ayan, baguette bag lang siya. So, ayan, I'm just going to show you what will happen tonight. Your season of occupation. It's time to send in your application. Get to know your short-term friends. You only talk to till summer ends. The best way to spend your day. So right now, mag-isa na lang ako. Malapit na ako sa amin. Si Edvan and si Ate Lay, pauwi na din. And pati rin si Lorraine, sinundo na siya nung papa niya. So ayan, malapit na ako sa bahay namin. So I'll update you na lang. Hey guys! So today is Thursday. Today is our second day of Simbang Gabi. And for my outfit, this is my outfit. Naka-black top lang ako. And this is my hairstyle and naka-baggy pants lang po ako. And for my bag, so this is my bag. So same lang siya nung kagabi. So ayun, I'm just going to take you guys with me. Pick your season of occupation. It's time to send in your application. Get to know your short-term friends. You only talk till summer ends. The best way to spend your day in it when you're only making $10 every 60 minutes. Let's clock out, you and me, wander over West County. Hey guys! So ayun, update. Hindi ko nakumpleto yung Simbang Gabi. Over 9 na Simbang Gabi, nakatatlong attend lang ako dahil syempre, malapit na mag-Christmas, so sobrang daming occasions na pupuntahan and also busy din sa school and ang daming gagawin. And also, nag-second dose ako ng vaccine, so nilagnat ako. So ayun, hindi ko na pinilit na mag-Simbang Gabi pa rin kasi nga nilalagnat ako and malamig. So ayun, next year ko na lang kukompletuhin yung Simbang Gabi. And ayun, today is December 24, 2021. So ayun, today is Friday and desperas na ng Christmas. And ayun, this is my look. And to be honest, sobrang napapangitan talaga ako sa mukha ko this past 2 days. And also, wala din ako sa mood pero kailangan kong i-film to. So ayan. And for my dress, ito yung suot ko. So, dapat talaga red na silk na dress to. Pero ayun, hindi na ako gumastos para sa dress. Kasi sobrang dami ko naman damit sa taas na hindi pa masyado nasusuot. So, ayun, hindi na ako gumastos. And this is my hairstyle. So, ayun, ang pangit ko talaga. 2 araw na akong napapangitan sa mukha ko. Pangatlo na ngayon. And sobrang wala talaga ako sa mood. Pero yun nga, kailangan kong mag-film. And ipapakita ko sa inyo yung Christmas tree namin. So, ayan, sobrang pangit ko. So, for our Christmas tree, ito yung Christmas tree namin. Sana nakikita nyo siya ng maayos. Ayaw niyang mag-focus. So, ayan yung Christmas tree namin. It's color white. And also, ipapakita ko rin sa inyo yung mga handa namin. So, ayan, meron kami ditong cake. Hindi ko alam anong itsura niya sa loob. And also, meron din kami ditong palabok from Ambers. Fun fact, sobrang hilig ko sa Ambers. And meron din kami ditong spaghetti ng Ambers and meron din kaming palabok. Meron din kaming pichi-pichi ng Ambers and meron din kaming barbecue from Ambers. And we also have wine. Yan, may wine pa kami doon and meron pa sa taas. Marami kaming wine. But ayun, hindi ako nag-umiinom. And also, so ayun, meron din kaming ice cream and meron din kaming fruit salad dun sa ref. So ayun, ipapakita ko na lang sa inyo yung mga mangyayari for today. Baby, you don't know what you do to me. Between me and you, I feel a chemistry. I won't let no one come and take your place. Cause the love you give, you can't be replaced. So go now. Update, I've changed my look and also my outfit. So, yung makeup ko is, ito pa rin naman, nagretouch lang ako ng onte. And ayan, pinagpapawisan na naman ako. And for my outfit, nagsando na lang ako na black, as always. And ayan guys, nilugay ko yung hair ko, so pretty. And for my bottom, nag-jogging pants ako na gray and pinartneran ko ng gold. Gold na necklace and naka-gold na naka-gold na bracelet din ako. So, ayun guys, I feel so much better now that I changed my look and my outfit. So, ayun, yung itsura ko kanina, okay naman siya and yung outfit ko, yung dress ko na yun, ilang beses ko na rin siya nasuot. And bagay naman, I don't know, maybe today lang, hindi talaga siya bagay sa akin ngayong araw. So, ayun guys, I feel so much confident right now na nagpalit na ako ng look and ng outfit ko. So, ayun lang, in-update ko lang kayo guys. Dahil baka magtaka kayo, nag-iba yung mga outfit ko sa ibang clips. So, let's continue. Baby, you don't know what you do to me. Between me and you, I feel a chemistry. I won't let no one come and take your place. Cause the love you give, you can't be replaced. So, go now. Namin kumain. Mami, noche buena ba tawag dito? Noche buena ba tawag dito? Kakatapos lang namin kumain and ngayon, bobuksan ko na yung mga gift na natanggap ko. So, eto, binigyan ako ng lola ko ng gift. Hi ka!
Hi!
And may kakilala ko na dumaan dito sa bahay namin and binigyan ako ng sobrang laking gift. So, ayan, bobuksan natin. I'm not the one. is December 25, 2021. Today is the exact Christmas Day. So for today, you guys know na lumaki ako sa Manila, Pasay City. Doon ako pinanganak hanggang 10 or 11 years old. So yung mga relatives namin, syempre doon sila nakatira. Pero hindi naman exact Pasay City. Yung iba talaga nasa Makati. So ayun, ngayon pupunta kami doon sa bahay ng lola namin sa may Makati. Ibibigay namin yung mga gift namin and also kukunin din namin yung mga gift nila para sa amin. And ayun, siguro kakain kami and whatsoever. So ayun guys, I'm just going to take you guys with me today. By the way, for my look, this is my look for today. And for my outfit, I'm wearing a black top. A black sando. You guys know this is my go-to top. And for my hairstyle, naglugay lang ako. And for my bottom, nagsuot lang ako ng jogging pants na gray. And for my bag, this is my bag. So, this is my bag. A Louis Vuitton baguette bag. And ayan, pinartneran ko lang ng gold necklace. This is my exact look and outfit kahapon dahil halos 3 hours ko lang ata to sinuot. So ayun, and super love ko yung look and yung outfit. Kaya ito lang din yung sasuotin ko today. And ayun, I'm just going to take you guys with me today. So ayun guys, stay tuned lang kayo. Sobrang dami kong vlogs na ilalabas bago matapos ang 2021. And of course, bago matapos ang December dahil hinahabol ko talaga yung goal ko na 25 vlogs in 1 year. And tomorrow, medyo unti-untiin ko na balik normal ako and magbabawas ako ng schoolworks tomorrow. Dahil syempre, you guys know, pag sumabit ang January, sobrang busy na and magpapasukan na naman. So, kailangan ko nang bawasan yung mga schoolworks ko dahil ang dami nila. So, ayun guys, stay tuned lang kayo sa mga vlogs ko. Sobrang dami ko pang ilalabas na vlog. And please don't forget to like, comment, and please subscribe to my YouTube channel. So, ayun, I'm just going to take you guys with me today. Pick your season of occupation. It's time to send in your application. Get to know your short-term friends. You only talk till summer ends. The best way to spend your day in it when you're only making $10 every 60 minutes. Let's clock out, you and me, wander over West County, take my